Teresa, my love, how are you? You look radiant and fabulous and happy.
Yeah, I'm really, really happy. I'm in a really good place. 2021 is going to be my year. It is.
I have to go right to where everybody wants to go, and that is Hot Louie. He is one good-looking guy. Huh? Where did you two meet?
We met, believe it or not, the Jersey Shore. I was walking, and that's how I met him, exercising. He ran past me.
When he would run past you, did you ever do the old...
I did. He ran past you with no shirt on. And I was like, oh, I'm like, who is that? Then we started talking. And then he told us about himself. He handed he had two business cards on him. So he handed me one. And then he gave the other one to my married girlfriend that went up to him first. Then we started keep going on our walk. And then all of a sudden he drives up to us in his car. With his son in the back seat, I didn't know. So he pulled up to us. He's like, well, Teresa, my son wanted to know why I didn't ask for your number. And I was just like, and then I said, I have your business card. I said, I'll text you. And then we laughed. And then my girlfriend took my phone, the one that went up to him originally. And she's like, I'm texting him right now. So she texted him and sent him my number. And then he called me and that was it. And then we talked that night, for hours.
In that promo that I saw, there is a clip of you saying, I am ready to roar. I am ready to break out. I want to do it here and there and all over the hood. I have to imagine there's been some aggressive boom, boom.
I mean, we're going on 7 months, so I have four daughters. So, I don't to talk about any of that.
But they're okay with you and Big Joe dating, with their parents dating.
Yes, they are.
Everybody wants to be happy.
Yes.
Absolutely.
And Joe's happy for me. I'm happy for Joe. The girls are happy. That's all that matters.
Can you and Joe communicate effectively, especially about the kids and stuff?
Yes, we talk all the time. He's a great father. He talks to the girls every day.
Is there truth to Joe doing a show over there in Italy? I heard he's going to get his own show.
No, he's living in the Bahamas right now. And I know he's going to be fighting. He's doing a celebrity fight.
Are you going to go watch Joe fight?
A whole bunch of us are going to go, a lot of the girls. And I know Dolores wants to go, Jennifer wants to go. If I'm not working, I'm definitely going to be there.
The Housewives are back. You've been through so much. I watched the super teaser. There are accusations of cheating. People are going crazy. It's wilder than ever. Am I right?
Yeah. Yeah, no, it's going to be an amazing season. Can't wait. To hear everybody's reaction.
How much footage have you seen, Teresa? And what was your reaction when you saw the big super teaser?
It's crazy when you rewatch it. It gave me the chills,
All right, there's some cheating allegations going on in there. There's
thank God it's not me.
How's your brother and his wife? Are they okay? Because there seems to be some drama there. He got very mad at one scene.
Things are good with us. I mean, with their marriage, that's something you're going to have to ask them. Listen, everyone knows what goes on their marriage. No one knows what happens behind closed doors. So they're the only ones that can answer that.
Thank you for watching. If you want more extra, hit the subscribe button and the bell so you'll never miss a video.